I'd honestly love to see more vlogs from people. I would love to see how they're dealing with this whole craziness. Not that we need any more.
I know how to vlog.
Oh, we're going out and vlogging now. Okay.
After seeing queues of people at supermarkets for the last couple of days, I actually have to buy stuff, so I need to go braver now. Wish me luck. I have no idea what to expect, but there are new restrictions put in place. You can't buy more than two items of pretty much anything, especially the essentials now, so I'm hoping that that has helped quell some of the overbuying. But I just don't like queues, so maybe there's no queues.
I find it very fascinating what people are buying and what's running out rather than that it is. It's more the fact that there's a lot of stuff that's going to run out, and then you can tell which is people's favourites. And it's interesting that all the gluten-free stuff, if you go down the aisle, it's all, you know, gluten-free and vegan and all that. There's tons of stuff, but all the rest is just, that's what people are buying. It's fascinating.
So every bit of house is gone except gluten-free mayonnaise for days.
Surprised to see there's as much spam on the shelf as there is.
No sugar, but sugar substitutes on the other hand. No worries. I'm actually surprised that the toilet paper actually has a lot more in it than you'd think, just all the cheap stuff that's gone.
It's unclear whether the new restrictions that have been put in place in terms of how much you can buy at the supermarket and the new hours have made an effect, but it looks pretty civilized in there. There's no queues. There's plenty to buy. There are a few things that were a little bit harder to come by, but most of it was all right. I got everything I needed. No problems.
We should keep moving, right? Gotta keep going, like Cody says. Anyway, it took a lot of motivation to get me running. I really didn't feel like it, but times like this, you gotta keep going. Anyway, I can't run and vlog. It's gonna be a lot of me wheezing on camera.
Run done, 6.5 kilometers. Feeling good. Oh, much, much better. So that's that. It's my day. Shopping, running, and now I'm just going to maybe catch up on watching Picard. Which makes me think it's probably about as good a time as any to start using this. You know, it's a pretty good time to wish people live long and prosper, I reckon. So anyway, now it's just editing and dinner. Live long and prosper, I guess. See you later.